Go! Go! It haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution. Dominate him, and you will have the truth.
Cut me free, Ranger! I have loot, gold and treasures from the great hall of Minas Ethil. Oh, I'll take you there! Oh, you can have it all! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No, 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 no!
I take it this is the work of Conan.
This is the forest of Conan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Kanan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
Beasts not attack us.
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Kanan has been busy. Where are you?
Differences. In here, we're just food! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Kanan is tree and beast, fang and claw, root and spear.
Ah!
That wasn't there before.
Ancient and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, you cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do? Throw down your sword and kneel. I will not kneel to this thing. This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Die alone, we? Nature's tomb, spanned sky and sea. We all die together. Fire to forest! Fire to trees! Your ash will... We burn with you! And return, will we?
It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
And thrice again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Khan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we, a fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. Deathless beast, you, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now, your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon. And soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.